This is my most recent painting. It's a Showa on poplar wood. I wanted to really work on color theory on this one and use my contrast values and contrasting colors, complementary colors on this one. So oranges, reds next to blues, and I also mixed in a little bit of black with white in whatever color I was using as the base on the white part of the fish to make the colors glow more. So purple and blue and teal and white were my main go-tos. And then really nice bright orange and red. And then in the red, I also used a little bit of, I think it was a light purple mixed with red to kind of mute down on the sides, which made it this really cool color that kind of blended into the nice cool tones on this side. I really love how this painting came out. Definitely will try this style of painting again. Thanks, like, and subscribe. Bye!